Aha! We have finally found the explosives! It only took 70 years!